Saturday night at the Fred Astaire Dance Studio in West Palm Beach, and Tony D'Avalani is turning up the heat.
It's nice when you feel the audience that close, because sometimes you dance on TV, and yes, you do feel the stage audience, but it's not like dancing for somebody that really appreciates it.
If you recognize Tony, it's no surprise.
I found my world in you. Come on.
He's a regular on ABC's Dancing with the Stars.
How did you get to be on Dancing with the Stars?
I had done the movie Shall We Dance with Richard Gere and Jennifer Lopez, where I trained them, and I was one of the cast members, actually. My name was Slick Willie, go figure, on the movie. And also, I was the current world champion. So when they first came over, they contacted me.
Tony began dancing when he was 3 in his native Kosovo.
My dad saw that I had a little talent for dancing and music, so he put me in music and dance, and I realized I didn't want to be behind an instrument watching everybody have fun. I wanted to actually be out there, so he put me in dancing, and then I just fell in love with it.
He moved to the U.S. at 15 and continued his dream.
Ballroom dancing creates where the man has to be a gentleman and the woman has to be a lady, and then together you create magic.
Can't barely stand on my feet.
Tony's best friend and TV colleague, Maksim is also known to create magic on the dance floor.
Back. Forward.
Max gave me a spin during his recent trips to the Fred Astaire studio in Jupiter.
When you gave me a dance lesson a month ago, there was the dip. Do you remember the dip?
That was the dip. And go. Quick.
Next, I'm going to dance with Tony.
Yeah. Tony, she's better than she says she is. So, you know, I tried basic and a dip. You got to step it up, do something a little more active.
Could Tony beat Max's move?
Good. Yeah, so there you go. And I take you all the way down.
Okay.
There you go.
Take that, Max.
I can tell you one thing. Both of them catch me on my toes. And that's what they've been doing to celebrities for several seasons, even though they still get the jitters.
As far as, like, meeting my celebrity, I'm always, like, anxious because I want to know what can they do, what can't they do, and so on. I kind of just, whatever comes my way. I pretty much have had every personality you could think of in this show, so I could pretty much deal with anything.
Tony and Max were in town offering private and group lessons to the public. Both of them will be on the next season of Dancing with the Stars. Lisa Hayward, WPBF News 25.